translate the German instructions for you.
No, I'm sure they're pretty much the same as the English instructions.
Typical American arrogance that got us involved in a war we never should have been in. World War II.
Well, fine. Did the German instructions say what this is supposed to do?
It was either an incense dispenser or a ceremonial sarcophagus.
Hmm.
My German is pre-industrial and mostly religious.
Instead of saying Dunder Mifflin at the top, is there any way I can get it to say something else?
Like Michael Scott Paper Company.
Oh. Somebody's been talking in bed. Pillow talk.
Yeah. Listen, Michael, have you really thought this through? Because it's a pretty big risk.
This.
Yes! Yes!
I've had since lunch, and I'm not giving up on it now.
Yeah. You could give it up, though, right?
And almost no one would know. Before you got here, I'm the one. Clients, half of them. At least I can do it again. I know the market. I know the price points. I'm on it. Don't worry. So, how do I do that?
Well, you can scan it, and then you can upload the image, and then you can copy a new exchange.